that gets recording, Chief.
All right.
What are we doing?
We are launching my 3D printed plane that held up yesterday for its first and second launch and both landings. So I'm very excited to really fly this for real today. So we'll see what happens.
Hammer.
Good bar.
What? I'm just holding the camera. Don't you worry about me. He says that so he can put good bar in the title so he can get views.
I was trying. Gotta do something.
All right, let's do what he came here to do. This thing. All right. I'm supposed to be cameraman and launch platform and visual line of sight observing spotter person officiating. And emergency co-pilot in case he starts to freak out or something freaks out or whatever. God, I'm wearing a lot of hats right now and I'm not even fucking wearing any hats. What kind of shit is that? All right, I'm gonna quit rambling. We're gonna launch him. Fucking Hammer FPV. This thing. Let's see if he remembers to DVR this flight so that way we can do this flight right now. You're doing it now? He's doing it now. You're doing it now, Hammer. What's up? Hey, what's going on, brother? Hey, man. This is Hector from the past talking to Hammer from the future. Just telling you, man, you did a great job on this flight, man. It was super dope. You had me going, oh, for like half of it, man. It was sick. Don't forget to edit out the part about the fascism, racism, and all that bullshit, you know, and then storming the Capitol and all. Edit all that shit out. The shit that I just said, literally just edit out. Don't use any of it. None of it. I'm wasting your GoPro footage. Sorry. All right, let's do this. Is it really wasting or am I just giving you extra? All right, B-roll. Fuck it. All right, let's do this. Sorry, Sean. Fucking A. All right, I'm going to do my best. Pew, pew. All right, whatever. Here we go. Let me know when you're ready, Chief.
I'm ready when you are.
Do you remember the golden rule?
Yeah. Throttle.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
Everything's good, right, left.
So give me up.
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 Wait, no, sorry, up.
Down, right, left. Throttle. Cool, all right. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Cool, here we go.
All right.
Launching. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo. See, that's a proper wing launch to make sure that A, you get up in the air solidly, and B, you don't chop your hand off, your fingers off, your toes, your tongue, your tip of your whatever, anything. You just ensure safety. What I got going on here? Is that my windsock? That's how you know what direction the wind is coming from. People ask you, hey, good bar, how come you haven't cut your hair in like months? Because that's nature's windsock. Check it out. See? Now it's going that way. That means the wind is coming this way. And if I go this way again, look. See, windsock. All right, sorry, Sean. Anyways, I should be watching what Sean's doing, but here we go. Holy shit, you're going so fast. I didn't really spot where you were.
It is hard to control.
It is?
Yeah,
for me. Do you want me to put it in the other?
I got my finger here.
Okay.
Oh, that's actually better.
Yeah, man, 30% expo. More expo equals better. Try to do as close of a pass as you can to us. Just come down over this little road.
I'm really trying to focus on controlling it because it's kind of weird for me. It's not, like I said, it's not like the goblin. It really has to be moving.
Yeah.
And I still feel like I'm not going fast enough.
And then one thing that I would advise you to do if you want to do like a quick roll is pull up a little bit before you roll. Don't just give straight roll because you start to dip down.
When you do it?
Yeah, when you do it. So pitch back the tiniest bit into the roll so that way you see the nose dip up and then roll. And you'll see sort of a more of a spiral effect or like a barrel effect. You know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Leave a comment down in the thing below if you know what I mean, or if you don't know what I mean, leave a fucking comment. Anyways, tell this guy how good of a job he did, or how no, he did a good job. If you're watching this video, he obviously did a good fucking job, right? So Hammer, FPV.
Hammer needs to stop shaking.
Hammer is shaking. Transfer the shake from the thumbs to the knees, my friend.
They're already there. Or try it.
Okay.
They're definitely already there.
Yeah, okay. Here, bring it on by and let me get a shot of it. Where the hell are you?
Coming back.
From which direction?
Middle of the baseball fields.
Coming back at us.
Right over us.
Oh.
I'm gonna
keep coming. You gotta come way lower.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Go around, do it again, and come up. Remember, into the wind with power, away from the wind, power back. Throttle back. Chop back.
Stop shaking, Sean. Fine.
You're fine, dude. You're fine. You're totally fine.
Oh, shit.
I'm not even holding this camera right. Okay. Are you coming around for a pass?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to get a shot of it. Try to come right above the road if you can. Try to do that again, Sean. I need to watch my step to see what the hell I'm doing. Try to come a little lower if you can.
I'll try. I'm scared.
And remember, you're coming into the wind, so you can chop throttle back a little bit. Nice, Sean. You should get a strap that says Fat Sean instead of Fat Short.
Fat Sean instead of Fat Short.
So, Sean, what did we set the timer for last time?
4 minutes.
4 minutes, okay. That's a solid flight with the wing. He's got a 4S 1500 in there.
Yeah.
And with 4 minutes, when we brought it back home, we thought we were going to be somewhere over, you know, half discharge or something of that sort. When we brought it back, we literally only used 0.2 volts per cell.
That's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous.
So each cell went from 4.2 to 4.0 on a 4 minute flight. And a 4 minute good bar flight. That means, like,
right,
you know, aerobatics and some throttle action and all
you'll
that
get to see
all
that,
that
in
humping.
The video.
Yeah, he'll do his edit.
Yeah.
You got it going on.
I remembered to grab the GoPro today.
That's right. So anyways, with a 4S 1500 in there, what's your motor, Sean? That's just like a flight test radial, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
2205-2400 kV.
2205-2400 kV flight test radial, 6-inch biblade, 3D printed wing. It's a Tom Stratton, right?
Tom Stratton, yeah.
Stanton.
Either Stanton or, yeah,
we're probably butchering his name right now, but
so
he's gonna put it in the link below or whatever. He's gonna hammer FPV at it, you know. So as far as the wing characteristics go, Sean, what do you think?
I like it. It's just gonna take me some getting used to because I'm new, and just like he said in the video, this is not for a beginner. So I'm a beginner, but this is freaking awesome. Just gotta.
Sorry, Sean. I pulled away from you for that for a second, just so I can get a shot of the plane flying by. But
yeah. Anyway, it's not like flying my flight test Goblin, which was not easy, but it was not as hard as this. The stall speed was definitely a lot slower. This is way fast. And I'm not even gone past half throttle because I'm scared.
So we cruise it just under half throttle.
You better get this.
I got you. Oh yeah, Sean. We cruise it just under half throttle the majority of the time, and it's incredibly efficient. It lasts a really long time. And when you need it, when you need to go punch full vertical,
gosh,
you've got it. You know, you just hit full throttle and it's anywhere you want it to be. Even when you're diving down and you can't pull out, you just, you know, throttle blip a little bit and then that sucker, you know.
Right.
Come in. Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, see? And you see how sharply you can turn once you bank and yank?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Now, you know what I mean? After you pass the light pole, you throw your shit sideways and just pull up, and that's how you get sharper. And then, like, say for example, you throw too much, you just roll out of it, complete the roll, and then level yourself back out in the other direction. And it makes it look cool to spectators, But to you, you're just using your own... You're using your own aerodynamics to complete yourself and to level yourself.
Yeah, this one is a little bit more like flying a quad with the bumping of the throttle instead of just leaving it.
Yeah, exactly.
My Goblin was more leaving it compared to this.
Well, because you can feel the things that you do with throttle exaggerate everything that you're doing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So I notice that trying to come in low, like I have to give it power and also down.
Dip. Mm-hmm. Do you want me to give a little down?
No. I want to okay. Get used to it like
here,
this.
I'll come in here. As low as you can, right there. That's good. That was good, dude. Can you do another one?
Yeah, I can try.
Hammer FPV on the wing. So he's getting his fixed wing skills a little more up to par. He's getting more comfortable with this thing. Here we go. This is how comfortable he's getting. Check it out. Oh, shit, Sean.
Low enough?
I think so.
I scared myself.
I think so.
I'm going to need some toilet paper.
You were really good. Here, let's check.
You want to check? The wet spots? All right, good.
Do we want to do that again, Sean?
No.
Let's try that again. Let's try it one more time. That was really good. That was really good. You almost hit me, but it's okay. I know the name of the game, Sean. Let's do this. All right, here we go. Hammer FPV. You might think about coming in for an approach within the next minute or so. Do it again, Sean. You feeling good?
Yes.
Yeah, do it again. Keep doing it. You still got plenty of battery, don't you?
I think so. How many minutes does it say on my controller?
The transmitter reads...
I know it beeped at 4, so it probably counted backwards.
So right, now it's counting up. Yeah, so now you're reading almost 6 minutes over.
So that's 10 minutes.
10 minutes
so
total.
We need to land.
Okay.
We definitely need to land on this
one. A comfortable 10-minute flight.
Definitely need to land on this one.
Taking you guys for both a visual and... auditory ride?
Yes, definitely.
With the good bar and the hammer. Alright. I mean, it's not much of a ride. We're just over here blabbing and shit. Anyways, we hope you enjoyed the background music of Wonderwall by Oasis.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, that was a perfect fucking landing, bro.
Yes. Oh, yeah, Sean.
Safe.
Go and grab that bitch, dude.
Safe.
That very first low pass you did, really, it made me duck.
Oh, I know. I watched you duck. Definitely watched you duck. That's still recording.
That was gnarly.
Here, hold that for a second. Oh, come on. Hey. You know you want to. Yet another successful third landing. Yeah, buddy.
There we go.
Disconnect this. I feel pretty comfortable going all the way across the field with this. Not like all the way to the end of the field, but...
It would help if you had a telemetry receiver.
I just bought the cheap one because it was on sale, the Spectrum 4.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Receiver.
FYI, guys, that was straight Spectrum protocol. That was not Crossfire. That was no fancy schmancy bells and whistles. That was no flight controller. That was no flight assist GPS. It was nothing, all right? That was Sean and the air. That's it. All right? He was up there windsurfing, doing his thing.
Let me say, this is only thanks to him. He's taught me everything I know.
Brown nosing. Brown nosing!
Brown nosing! Brown nosing! Stop it, it should be fine. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
He's successful. Now I just gotta race Marcos.
How many hours did that take you to print, Sean?
30.
30 hours total.
I think.
Do you think it's worth it?
Yes, 100%. 100% definitely worth it. 100%.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
If you have a printer and you like airplanes, print it. He did a really good job on the design of that airplane. And with a 1500, that balanced out perfect with a little whoop. All in one on the front of the, yeah, on the front of it. It worked out perfect. It's awesome.
A woof woof all in one FPV cam with the tri clover antenna on the top, which in my opinion those antennas are more susceptible to damage. However,
it's way better reception.
It's great reception, and if you don't fly like an asshole like me and you land perfectly every time, then you got no worries, right, Sean?
Right. Right. Correct. That's how I keep my plane.
Because you don't fly like an asshole. All right. Should we sign off?
We should probably sign off. All right. Well, this was a very successful day again with Hammer and Mr. Goodbar.
I'm not holding the camera.
He was holding the camera.
I was holding
And a little bit of coaching. So, yeah.
Holding the camera as much as I'm holding my dick.
I didn't want to know that. Goodbar out.
Yeah.